Hey y'all, here I am in the beautiful open water of the Gulf of Mexico. And as you can tell, today is an absolutely beautiful, calm day. But it was not like this the other day. The other day, when Tim and I took out three other people on our boat, you could tell that the storms were out there and they were supposed to split, but they didn't split. And the wind was supposed to be 7 miles an hour, but it was 17 miles an hour. It was absolutely crazy. So the swells in the water were like this. But let me tell you what I thought about when I'm going out there. I'm sitting there watching my man as he's driving the boat and these big swells going up and down because of the wind, because of the waves, because of the current, or what have you, other elements around. I'm sure that he's a tense man because he's navigating. He's trying to go on one point on our GPS, but he is having to go and steer in different directions. He's having to pull the speed back and go slow at times. Well, all of this reminded me about, is that so different from God? How many times does God have us on a navigational point, on a GPS, straight on where we're supposed to go, but elements around us, or maybe it's us ourselves, because of what we're doing, is we're going off course and God keeps slowing that speed down a little bit, or maybe he speeds it up a little bit because he's in total control. But the thing that I did notice as well, I had total faith in my captain. I knew that Tim did not want anyone on the boat unsafe. He wanted to protect us, just like God is your protector. He wanted to keep us on the right path, just like God wants to keep you on the right path. And a boat is going by right now and making us a little wavy. And that's okay, because on these still waters, isn't that just life? You can be going along and then something comes around and it kind of rocks your world a little bit. But you know what? Even in those times, God will calm your storm. That's something else I thought about yesterday or the other day when we were going offshore and the waves were just crazy. I thought about all the disciples on the boat going, Jesus, you're sleeping. You're sleeping. Get up, calm the storm. And all he did was he got up from his sleep and he told the storms to calm down, and he did. And that's exactly what Jesus will do for you. So you know what? The points I want to make from this is make sure that you are keeping focus on your captain, which is God, because he wants to keep you on the right course. He's going to slow you down and speed you up at different times in your life, and you're not going to understand why. There may be waves crashing over you, and then he calms them down, and you don't understand what's going through your life at that moment, but God does. So just hang on to him, and whenever unexpected boats and things come by in your life to rock your world, hold on to Jesus, because he's going to calm you through it all. Have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.